First on board exercise, representing South Africa, Caitlin Roosgraves.